Suspect is 22 years old. He lived a tenth of a mile from this crime scene. Howard County Police believe he entered the couple's bedroom through an unsecured window. It happened last Sunday. Police say a call for a welfare check brought them to the couple's apartment in the 8800 block of Spiral Cut. 36-year-old Amanda Harris was pronounced dead at the scene. 42-year-old William Webb is still in critical condition at shock trauma. Police don't believe the suspect, identified as Wilson Orellana-Lemus, knew the victims. They say the 22-year-old beat them with a bat before stealing Harris's jewelry and a cell phone. Orellana-Lemus is facing several charges, including first-degree murder and attempted first-degree murder. And right now, Orellana-Lemus is being held without bond. We're live tonight in Columbia. Vanessa Herring, WBAL-TV 11 News.